Hello and good evening. My name is John. We're here playing Pixel Puzzle Ultimate. It's part of my Steam cleaning series where I go to every game in my Steam library. Eventually, then I'll return the rate and or review them until we go to playtime. I'm not quite sure what this game is, but this game's out at random, but I did check this one out because I wasn't sure if this game's free or not. This is, but there's over $700 worth of DLC, so, you know, take that for what it is. You can have snap sensitivity. Okay. Piece rotation. Okay. All right. I mean, can't be that many pieces, right? No. What? Why am I not? That one goes there. Okay. So I'm pretty sure this is a puzzle game. I used my powers of deduction to figure that out. Hooray! Oh my goodness, there's so much stuff. Goodbye, tutorial. Alright, so what do I actually have? I think there's some DLC that I got. Oh my goodness. I don't know what that is. Anime special. Wait a second. Did they repackage a bunch of the other ones that I already owned and done? Pan, Bears, Radical Roach. Oh my god. Cats 2. Fantasy, Spain, Elephants, Castles. Spooky. Oh, I don't. I have to buy it. What's the cost on Spooky? $3.39 Canadian. No, thank you. Uniques. Puzzles. All right. Let's go to owned first. All right. So these ones I own. Let's do bears. Space. Let's do. What is. What? Why is there so many pieces? Why are there so many pieces? Hold on. How many? Oh my goodness. Oh no. Main menu. Why was there so many pieces? Right, let's try bears. 350 pieces. Yeesh. All right, let's try it. Oh, there's no way. Do pieces snapped? Okay, let's do this. Let's do this properly. Yes, you can rotate pieces. That is already a point in the favor of this game. Can you snap pieces together? I don't know. We gotta find some. Oh, these are sorting trays. All right, edges. 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 That's what we gotta do. Just gotta find out. So, what goes into making a good puzzle? Well, theme, obviously. That makes sense. The ability to rotate pieces matter for difficulty and enjoyment. I would also say the ability to snap pieces together matters a lot. We're looking for the edges. All right, we got a corner. That's good. Uh-huh. Another edge. Those two look like they should go together. How do I clear? All right, so you cannot put pieces together. Which is a down, yeah, that's a bummer that you can't put pieces together. Yeah. And also you can still sort of figure them out. That's gotta be here-ish. I wanna say it's somewhere around there. This feels like it's over here. Yeah, if you can't put pieces together, clear board, shuffle, hide. Oh, highlight the ones that aren't there. Okay. Let's see here. This looks like it should be somewhere up there. Absolutely up there. This looks like a bear piece. Maybe over there. Well, we had a 50-50. You there? Yep. So, yeah. Really, honestly, at this point, I'm just bummed that you can't put pieces together. That just feels like the one major part that I'm missing to make like a good puzzle game is to, or jigsaw puzzle game, is to have it so you can actually assemble the pieces loose, because that is kind of what happens sometimes. And it's a real bummer that you can't. All right, water splashes. Yeah. And the free snap is also kind of silly at some point, where it's just like, oh, I'll just, you know, I'll get it eventually if I just use this free snap. Now, I know what you're thinking. Well, just don't do it if you think it's cheating. It's, well, first off, hey, don't puzzle shame me. Secondly, at some point, it's just, you know, how these games work. You find the mechanics that work, and you just use them. I know that's not the spirit of it, but at the same time, it's kind of, you just do what you do. All right. Trying to get all the blue splashy pieces. That all covered first. You there? Yeah. I can go from this blue splashy pieces. And plop those all in together. Alright, let's sort these out. A couple more edge pieces are missing, which would be good to have just to give me the best odds of finding these matches. I know it's in there. Come on. corner piece, or edge piece. There's the other corner. Gotta keep pulling them out. Do I find puzzles relaxing in general? I don't know. As long as you're making good progress, they're fun. You're just, you know, you're checking off stuff from a very colorful checklist. So that's usually pretty enjoyable. But I put it on my top 10 list of things I want to do with my time? No. Definitely not. This is dark. Probably over here. There you go. Yeah, it just doesn't feel satisfying when you're able to just flop out pieces like that. And let the gravity of the board just snap them in place for you. It'd probably go a lot faster if I could just get it to give me all the, you go there? Yeah. What? How about you? Shut down. Yeah, if I give you all the ed peaches right off the bat, it'd probably be a lot easier, that's for sure. But, you know. Don't need to rush it already. Okay, well, we should be getting some results pretty soon. Something should line up. I think at least this should be down here somewhere. Feels like over here, yeah. And then this has got to be like this, kind of over here. I mean, it could also be, I don't think so. I think it's going to be like here-ish. There we go. I just want all the edge pieces. You definitely go together there. You go, no? Yeah, that's really a bummer that you can't assemble pieces, Lucy. Oh, we are missing a corner. Huh. Who'd have thunk? I mean, I probably could have, but I would just pay more attention. This is bear hide. Means it's probably over here. Yeah, there. What is that? I don't know what that means. I got a power up, I guess? Just looking for edge pieces still, and more water. No, no, no. Yep. Nope. Nope, I need two. Close. There we go. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, puzzles are generally supposed to be pretty therapeutic. Need a big corner. And another double. Double like that, that's still light. But it may not even be in this pile. I should continue to look for edges. That's what I should be doing. I have a dark double edge up there, a single edge there. There are a lot of missing edges. This looks like it belongs here. Could be here. Somehow I think it's actually like there-ish? Hard to say. Alright, where are some more edges? It would be going a lot faster if I could put these together. This feels... it belongs somewhere up there. So many edge pieces. Where are they all at? Are you just gonna play that same tune over and over again? The ability to have a board to put the pieces on is pretty nice, but it's just not enough space, honestly. Too much overlap. Alright. Still a few edge pieces that I'm missing. That one was pretty good. Okay. No. Feels like it should be somewhere over here. Two in, two out. Pretty bright. Yeah, it's not dark enough. Oh, another edge piece. There we go, more of that bear coming together. This is all... this is far too over to the edge there. Like, this should be... there, yeah. Dark bear space, bright water space. Where are my edge pieces? Wish I could clear off some space by just getting those resolved. I know once we get a couple more of these edges in. That it? No, I already did that one. That's not it. Is that it? No, did that one already. Just need to get some of whatever's missing there. There we go. And then we want... Hey, corner. Well, that helps. I mean, it does. Gotta keep pulling them out of the pool. The nice thing about puzzles is they get faster as you get further along. This feels like it's somewhere over here. All right, do we have this piece? Doesn't look like it. No, not yet. All right, where are these edges that I'm missing? There's one. I feel like I would find them faster if I went to like here and just said, no. No. Just grab them all, put them aside. They are not the edges I desire. Somehow I feel like they're flowing between both sides of this map. And this has to be somewhere over here, but... Where are those edges? Do I have enough? No. Gotta be a few edges missing still. There are 300 pieces here. I mean, I'm expecting... Do I have this piece? Looks like this one, maybe? No. It could be... No, I don't see anything else that could be it. I just want... Those edge pieces. At some point, what the? Oh, there's an edge piece. All right, did that unlock anything? Did that get a chain effect going? No, not yet at least. Oh, there's two in a row. We want... Close. No, that's the opposite. Yeah, part of me just thinks there's so many more edges to go that until I get them all out of there, it's gonna take a while. And that's Yeah, it's a weird arbitrary extra difficulty. It's like if someone's constantly shuffling the pool of pieces while you're trying to work, which would be just nightmarish. Completely rude. All right. There's gotta be a water piece that goes in there. I mean, that's the whole point of it, but... Two edge... Like that. There we go. A little bit of a spike there. Two to the right and two at the bottom. I just want the edges. Why can't I get the edges? Are you here? That one went there. We're making some progress. Not an edge. That's the one thing I would ask for them to give you is like, just give me all the edge pieces. That's how I always put puzzles together. I assume that's the fast way of doing it, or at least the right way to start. Bit of a freebie there, but I'll take it. Yeah. Gotta find those edge pieces. Alright, what are these things? Ain't view location, trade one gold for 10 tokens. Okay, so those are how you generate hints. None of the hints really seem that useful versus just like, can you please tell me where the edge pieces are? Would have been nice if I would have started with a little easier puzzle, but I guess these are the puzzles in which you get, and these are the ones you solve. I feel like I have to have most of the pieces. There we go. Yeah, just had to get something started. All right, so two. No. Still two. But they're gray. And this one feels more like over here. There you go. Yeah, I'm fully cheating now. It's okay, I'm not going professional. This feels like it should be up there. It was so obvious. This one. All right. We're almost there. No, no, no. I knew we could do it. Alright, so there's still a significant number of missing edge pieces. But a little bit more to go. We're starting to get some real progress here. What? There it is. I think I'm ready to wrap up. I could keep going. Do I recommend this game? I mean, for me, myself, no. I mean, it always comes down to, do I want to play more of this? And honestly, no. I'm perfectly okay not playing more of this. Do I think it's a good puzzle game? Well, it's one of the better ones I've played, to be, you know, perfectly honest and fair and balanced. TM, trademark, registered, all that stuff. Do I think it's something that I would tell other people to go out and buy? Probably not. Just because you know, it's pretty much just puzzles. Like, get a real puzzle maybe? I don't know. I just want the edges to all show up. Why can't you just give me the edges? Why do you have to be like this game? All right, let's exit main menu. So does that stay? Oh yeah, I have 71 done it. So it does keep your progress, which is nice. Kiosk. Okay. What? Oh, I can buy someone. 50 hand tokens in one gold piece. Okay, so I can. Okay, weird. So there must be some, because I know I've done some of these before. They're not very good. There must be a tie-in where you get stuff together. Anywho. This has been. Oh no, what was the name of this? Pixel Puzzles Ultimate. It has a lot of DLC. I mean, if you like puzzles, there's a lot of it here. I'm good. Cheers.